a game that's trying to be like Super Mario Kart mixed with retro visuals, it sure fails hard at it. Everything bounces you everywhere, every track feels small and cramped, drifting slows you down, weapons and hazards are too powerful, lack of multiplayer, etc.
Sorry.